Hinkley Point could be delayed after unions vote for strike ballot. Members have made their views clear. The unions warned the amount of money being offered was not sufficient, and this has proved to be the case.